What's up, everybody? So if you're from Ontario, you probably already know this, but our lockdown has been extended another 2 weeks.
The good news is that means there's lots of time for activities like painting.
So what's that actually mean, like, to me? Not a lot, just you can't leave the house. If you do, you have to justify why you're out of the house, or you can get a ticket for $750, which is heavily being reinforced by the police. But the good news is today I actually get vaccinated. But before any of that happens today, I actually have a bit of work to do from home. So we're going to do a tasting with Nonino. So we're gonna meet the master distiller online and kind of just walk through, you know, the culture and the history of their grappa production, what makes it unique compared to other grappa producers. And they sent this cute little box here with little bottles in it. So I think we have here like a Merlot grappa. This is Amaro here, Reserva, barrel aged. And then I think this is just their standard grappa, but I guess we'll learn all about that today. Look at cute little pins as well. But before that, I'm just gonna hit the shower and maybe shave and put on something more work appropriate to meet these people online. So I'll see you in a minute. Boom, changed. Miho's gonna join as well, but she's just gonna sit off, so.
One thing that for me is so beautiful is that the history of Nonino, it's not only an history about the revolution of grappa.
This is one of my favorite grappas. It smells like, has lots of anise characteristics, almost basil leaves to it as well. You can pull out kind of a white chocolate as well. It's a little early for grappa though. It's noon. How's that?
It's burning my mouth.
Okay, let's turn these guys back on.
Industrial one.
I say one thing.
Yes.
Because I'm UD still. The uniqueness of the vineyard in the...
Usually when I'm at work, I sit through, you know, anywhere up to about 6 of these tastings per day. That's why it's important to spit out the wine or the grappa or whatever you're tasting. Anyways, these guys did a phenomenal job. Nonino is the brand, if you ever see it. It's a boutique distillery, you know, which is definitely a bit of a higher product. It costs 10 times more to make their grappa than it does to make the industrial level grappa. But for now, I think we have to get going here because we have a bit of a journey, about an hour and a half away to go get our vaccine. So let's get ready.
Yeah.
During COVID, we'd almost never take the train, but we're going really far away today, so we have to. But as you can see, the train is also empty. Okay, so now we have to wait for 15 minutes just in case there's any kind of reaction, like difficulties breathing or any kind of allergic reaction to it, and then we're free to go after that. Sometimes when I get needles, I faint, usually when they're pulling blood out, so I was a little nervous, but I didn't even feel a thing, you know, she was like, boop, boop, all done.